This is a fourth video for my Expert Junior gramophone, handmade by Ellis Michael Ginn in 1933. After examining experimentally and theoretically the problem of tracking errors, distortions and record wear for this gramophone, I added a note to the documentation on my website. Most critical is the proper adjustment of the overhang of the gramophone by tuning the stylus angle and its length very carefully to match the optimal 13 mm. I also convinced myself, as did most owners of Ginn gramophones, that the best way to play it is with freshly repointed bamboo fiber needles. A new old fiber needle cutter, called the Wade, was purchased and used to prepare the needles. A maximum of two sides of a 12-inch record can be played before repointing the needle. We listen to the second of four songs, Lieder eines fahrenden Gesellen, written and composed by Gustav Mahler at the age of only 24 and recorded by the African-American contralto Carol Bryce in 1947 together with the Pittsburgh Symphony Orchestra under Fritz Reiner. The title is Ging heut Morgen übers Feld, Tau noch auf den Gräsern hing.
Heut Morgen übers Feld, Tauern auf den Gräsern hin, sprach zu mir der Luft auf ihn, ein Dugend. Guten Morgen, ein Gänz, du wirst dich einer schönen, schönen
Oh,